couple of months back, I worked for a company called Beam and Board. Now they're a great reclaim company around here in Green Bay. And how they get their material is they take down barns in Wisconsin. Oh yeah. Well, I was able to go on one of these demos. And as I was walking through the barn, taking videos, I saw this basketball hoop. It was the sweetest basketball hoop you ever seen. Well, I told the guys, bring that basketball hoop back. I want to make it into a piece of art. But you see, I grew up playing basketball. My brother here played basketball. My dad played basketball. You could say we're a basketball team. So I took that hoop. To make it. Here's what I did. I made it